Saipan, Tinian, Guam, which was the Marianas. And we took six hits from shore batteries off the Tinian, which was the island where the B-29s took off.
That's right.
Dropped the bomb. Right. And anyway, we took them hits.
Were you there in support of the invasion? Is that what?
Yes, we was bombarding the island.
Okay, kind of softening up for the.
Right.
So you must have been fairly close to shore then to take battery hits from
yes.
Them. Wow.
I wasn't out on the deck at that time. But in fact, my battle station was. 20 millimeter on the starboard side, and at that time they said they could, we was close enough, they said they could see them Japs running on the island.
Wow.
And, so we got them hit, and of course the captain and 23 men was killed, and there was, I think, 50-some wounded, which they sent most of them to the hospital ship. And, after everything was settled and everything. But I remember the 5-inch gun took a direct hit. And they had to cut them men out of there.
Mm.
And I never got over the gruesome smell of burnt flesh.
Yeah.
And same way with torpedo I don't know what they called them, where they stayed, there was two or three men in them, and they guided the torpedo to the, they was radar controlled, but they was in there, and we took a direct hit on them, and they just piled them. It was all buried at sea anyway, but they just piled them up in pieces, the men they took out. Then we took a hit on number one stack. And them stacks in them days, them shells, a lot of them, that's what they called armor piercing. And it'd hit on one side and then it'd blow up on the, when they'd get in, you know, but took the hit went through the one side of the stack, and when it got to the other side, it blew up. And so then took it. Of course, it knocked the forward fire room out. All we had was the aft fire room. Then it took a direct hit on the bridge, in which the captain of the ship was killed. And his name was Captain Owen.